We are celebrating arts and culture across Denver.
It's Denver Arts Week, which kicks off with First Friday Arts Walks. And I'm Marissa Amras, live in the Tennyson Street Cultural District. Marissa, Arts Week, a really great chance to get some goodies.
That's right, and there are several discounts and deals associated with Arts Week. Here at Lapis Gallery, they feature several different types of arts, like this ceramic you see here, but also woodworks and etchings. Here at this gallery, they have 16 local artists on display. Some of the artists have put their work on sale for $52.80, a tribute to the Mile High City. The great thing about First Fridays is that it's a wonderful opportunity to do some gift shopping. You can find unique gifts and support local artists all at the same time. In fact, every dollar that is spent in the cultural district, about 42 cents stays in the neighborhood. Now, well, if you were to spend that same dollar at a mall or chain store, that's only about 12 cents that goes back to the community. Now, here at Lapis Gallery, they've been a part of Arts Week since the beginning, and they've featured hundreds of artists over the years. The owners say it's very important to support local artists as they're growing. So, McKaylee and Karen, a lot of great holiday gifts. You can come out here and do some shopping. Coming up in just about 30 minutes, we're going to tell you a little bit more about some of that trickier art that's hard to do, and we'll come with more on that coming up in a couple minutes.
Yeah, we look forward to it, Marissa. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. And Denver Arts Week runs through November 12th. There are about 450 events to choose from, and we've got a link for you as well at cbscolorado.com.